Hey everybody, you haven't seen Pitch Perfect 2 yet, but I wanted to share with you some of my inspirations when I was directing the film. First up is a really cool video of my good friend Fitz the Beatboxer. Check it out.